thought about it. No, no one is.
All right.
Sissy.
Thank you.
See? I mean five. No, six. It's my sister. Dad, for the whole time I was going so fast it was beeping.
Yeah, me too.
Those are
Let's go, Dad! Thanks for the jump!
I'm trying.
This is a big drop here, so
let's jump off here. Let's jump off here, okay? Let's jump off here, cruise, and leave our boards up here.
Good save, buddy. Nice stoppage.
All right.
Look at it.
head, buddy.
Watch out. That's a great checking point right there. Watch your shins.
There you go.
Yeah, that's safer.
Made
there you
it.
Go. Good riding out there, bud.
Come down here.
We're
there. Sissy, there's a kayaker down here. He's gonna squirt in the dirt.
No.
They've gotten it by recycled bridges with metal.
Yeah, Siler
said that. Siler knows.
No. You have your apple?
Yeah, other people on that post have been chiming in. This one dude said that the same bridge got it five times. Just every time you got to the end of it, bam, shut up. Did you hear about this, man?
Come here, bud.
Okay, so the bridge that goes from over Walking Creek from Bellingham High to downtown, it's a walking bridge. It shuts GTs down. If it's on a warm day, it builds up enough static that it releases it at the metal plate at the very end and shuts the board down. It's gotten multiple people with GTs just in our group, but when I posted about it on One Wheel Riders community, multiple people chimed in saying they also had their board shut off at the end of recycled bridges where there's a metal plate. So it's like the recycled material with the rubber somehow builds up enough friction.
There's a jarring thing. There's a really common problem that Dom's just lived with, where he's got a loose battery connection and he can't do anything without it saying hot or cold warning. And it's not a hot or cold warning at all because you check all the three temperatures and it's not bad. Just sparking.
Mine went from 140 to 240 degrees.
And I checked it in and sent back a new battery.
It sounds like
they packed so much battery and then they put the cable around the corner that just... This could be just unleashing that problem more, or making it
So since I was already suspicious, I came in checking my diagnostics.
Dom has that problem with every other time he does a curve.
Dom rode his board in the gnarliest of fucking storms.
This storm was so gnarly, and the
day he got that board, he rode it until it swished. Like he he squeaked his board and it squished.
He kept his bumpers off.
He almost sent it home. Like, he thought his board was for sure.
Oh, yeah, I take my bumpers off every time I ride.
It's true. It was pretty hardcore.
So,
but then again, I mean, like,
that might have something to do with the arcing, but I think it's just simply a crack in the cable housing.
Why would it be the exact same
spot? Well, it's the box.
Yeah, that's fair.
And like, okay, so like, I did the knee-high drop or whatever, like a knee-high drop on the pint, and I think I cracked the cable housing, because then every time
dude,
I did a drop,
what do you weigh?
It gave me hot or cold warning.
180?
And it wasn't a hot or cold warning.
Is you 190? 180?
Something like that, yeah.
Okay, what yeah. You outweigh a pint.
Well,
pint's just not meant for your skill level.
That, but...
You go too hard, dude. You go too hard for a pint.
Crack the battery cable.
All right, well, I mean, that's going to affect something, but I have taken apart this board.
I've knocked the plugs.
I have room
in my cable. And I'm wondering
if there's
like an in-between where the plugs come halfway and you don't realize it's the plug.
My locking mechanism is really tight. And my cord doesn't have a tightness to it. Like, I can, it's not pulling on it, but to pull it out is hard to do. Like, I have to fully untwist it and fully bend the cable in order to get my power connection or my motor connection undone. So I don't feel like this little tiny metal plate of a half inch bump is getting me. In comparison to the bonks and gaps that I was just doing at the park, and nothing. 97 degree weather.
I'm trying to outweigh that there could be some kind of static electrical like EM thing going on.
I'm weighing everybody's opinion. Everybody's is valid right now.
I get heat warnings all the time.
You do.
And I don't know anybody else that does, and they look at me weird like I'm like, oh, I don't get heat warnings all the time. Because I ride with her. I ride uphill sections that are straight uphill for up to 8 miles.
But I mean, it's, I think no matter what,
doing the Baker section. Yeah, I did, and I never even got an overheat on that.
What's up, dude? You want me to scoot over?
Come on. I only get overheats on logging roads and like more like off-road stuff where I'm really pushing it straight uphill. Like
so,
Bluefish Creek, every time clockwork at the lookout.
It did register as an overheat
before the.
I'd love to get a video of you and Yen.
Well, overheat. Okay, the only
like,
one that
like we're kid friendly and like having you guys.
I know. I specifically took video of you and your family riding
so
together,
cool,
so we could throw some of that shit.
Yeah, dude, that'd be
because
so
the
awesome.
Fact that y'all are riding with your kids is great. It's just bringing the next generation in. Y'all are gonna have the mindset to be winning races by the time you're 8 years old.
Yeah, he's
how
lying.
Old are you?
I barely could catch up to him.
Yeah.
What's your son's name? Sorry.
I'm not five.
How old are you?
So 6 and a half.
Jesus, dude. Seriously,
you're
think
the next
about
generation.
Competing. Think about competing. They're there.
I don't have a lot of faith in the GT, like how they kind of like made it like lesser than last.
Yeah,
I wish I went to Electric Fest and saw that vibe. Where people are like,
bothersome races.
Oh, I just vested it because it wasn't what I wanted.
Well,
they
were
new
doing
rails.
Free rewheel at the shop. Like, they would take your board for free and do a little checkup and rewheel it for you.
Meaning what?
Oh, okay, so the Rewheel is the app that allows you to change basically custom settings.
Okay.
Basically custom settings, so like if you bought, you know, lightning rails or something, and it started tipping down, if you Rewheel, you can level that out. Same for W's and everything. And they turned like pints into no pushback machines. So like the dude next to us, Raven, he rolled on a pint and he was tired of pushback at 15 and 17, and they rewheeled it so to pushback at 20 and 21.
Oh, that's a better way to rewheel.
So you really have a ton of options with the Rewheel.
You know, this is my one exception.
Got one?
I should be able to get home for sure. Because we'll be here on Monday. I was like, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna like buy two batteries.
I should have worn it driving my car earlier. And Sun Valley, they're like refinishing
Dad,
the roads.
Dad, are we gonna go somewhere?
Dude, I had my window crack like this.
Yep, they're gonna go down to the
car
back
drove
to
by
marina.
The other direction, like, and to a the fucking marina? Pebble came in okay. and hit me in the head. And I was like, ah! Holy shit!
That is wild.
It was really unlucky. But
it could have cracked your window.
Honestly, it could have, and I'm glad it was like it was, I'm glad it wasn't a bigger rock. Like it was alarming.
The heel on the head is free.
Well, plexiglass isn't great for the environment.
I just like the motor set up.
What is?
Yeah, that's nothing.
You
don't feel
that way. No. You tell him, Sean. That look, it says it all.
Trying to roll this down.
You want me to help carry that down?
No. Sissy, I need you to grab it.
No. Ruby, you're not
hurting. Good job trying to keep the boys safe.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep it safe.
I think a lot of people left their boards up there.
Can I just run down and then come back up and then
run down?
It's like, wait, listen, it's like, it's only like 720p, it's just the DJI Spark. But, and I think I only have one battery for it, so you got like 10 minutes of play.
He's riding the GT.
Nice.
I'm gonna stop doing
that.
No, I'm turning it off. Because we need to get home. No, it'll just roll.
Is that all you got?
Roll!
It'll just roll into the water.
Just that. I switched beer here. Luckily, because right before I got there.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Okay. Go away. Hey, sissy, do you want to have that? For you to go on? Sissy, jump.
Whoa!
Dang.
That dude crazy. Fucking won wheels right there. That's the owner of the arcade bar right there. That, what's his fucking name?
Arcade bar? I don't know.
With the girlfriend with the blue hair?
Yes! Yes. How? Hans? Hey? Hawk?
So he broke his arm and he was like, I'm done doing this forever.
You know? Oh, boy. Fuck. Hey.
You should be joining us, buddy.
Ruby, do you want to share that?
Yeah, it's a good treat. Yeah. That's very tempting to kick it. So what was it like riding from Heather Meadows down to White Sand? You did that a few times this last week.
Yeah, I've done tons. We started biking down.
On like this BMX park. Step it up. I mean, like my ankle is like...
Sure.
So I've been stacking one against the bottom and then riding back up like the ball section.
Yeah.
So I threw an earnest point.
Oh, what's that? It's for your two fingers. That's your two fingers. What? Try this trip, bro. I'll throw this one. Something fell right over here. Right in this bush somewhere.
Huh.
What?
There's a battery that goes on it too.
It fell off?
It did fall off.
What does it look like?
It's square about this big.
That big? It might have landed in the bushes.
Yeah, it might. That one might be gone though.
Forever?
Forever. I might have to paint the other batteries brighter.
What is your thing?
That's okay. That one's on me.
Are you trying to fly it into the bushes so it's lost forever?
No, I definitely went backwards by accident. I might call it today.
Does he doing all for his bullet? His his cable? No. Dad, when are we gonna go?
We dump everyone.
Pretty soon. Are
you hanging out? Start getting the boards up there. You wanna do that?
Alright, let's get everyone.
You schedule time.
Everybody pack up, we're rolling out. Wait, we gotta get a fucking group photo first. I'm sorry, everybody group photo and then we're rolling out.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
My bad, boys.
Group photo! Oh, I'm a pirate!
Are you?
I know this game, but I don't know this. Alright.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Alright, y'all! Y'all are pretty packed up over there. Just come in a little more so I can get you. Oh yeah, I gotta have board in hand. Alright, I understand. I feel the same way.
No.
Dude, I farted so hard.
You can call me Santa.
Yes, Daddy.
Santa.
It's probably helping. I turned on my camera.